DaytonaVarsitySportsNetwork.com. In 2011, Alyssa Parker had 37 goals and 36 assists, leading the Glen Oak Gladiators to their second straight Class 2A state title, the number one ranking in Varsity Sports Network top 20. And for the second straight year, I think you're our first ever two-time winner of any Player of the Year award. Alyssa Parker, again, top field hockey player in the Baltimore area by Varsity Sports Network. And Alyssa, just talk about another great season for yourself in Glen Oak field hockey.
Well, I don't know about myself, but like our team, we did a great job this year, and all year we were really focusing on trying to get that back-to-back for Miss Kincaid, and yeah, we wanted it for ourselves, but mostly like for Miss Kincaid, because she really deserves it, all of her hard work, and we thought that we'd be the team to do it, like get it again, and we were, so luckily all our hard work paid off, and I'm really proud of us and all that we've accomplished.
Yeah. Talk about these last 2 years. What has made this team so successful? I mean, you guys have had so much success before, but, you know, getting to the States, some of it always happened, this or that. But the last 2 years, I mean, what has changed with Glen Oak field hockey?
I don't know. I think this year we had all, like, the components to, like, make it happen. I remember being, like, in eighth grade, and my mom was like, Alyssa, like, your junior and senior year, like, Glen Oak's going to be really good. Like, you guys are going to be a tough team to beat. And then just all the girls that have come, like the freshmen and the sophomores this year, like Morgan Philly and like my teammate Mary Kay and just everyone, we just all fit where we like had to be, and we just had the right amount of defenders, the attackers who could finish, a strong goalie both years, and there wasn't just one thing, it was a bunch of things all together that just made us good, I guess.
Right. You're believed to be the second player in, I guess, national history to have 100 goals and 100 assists. Your total was 114 goals, 108 assists. When you started playing field hockey, I mean, did you ever imagine
No.
you being a 100-100 person?
Never. I mean, you could ask me last year and I still wouldn't have had any guess that I would be like where I am now. I don't know, it's weird to think that I've scored and assist that many, but I don't know, my teammates make it easy to, they pass to me and I just put it in, and, or I pass to them and they'll just put it in, so. Because it's not that hard. I don't know how to like word it, but I'm really happy with my success and my teammates' success. So.
Yeah. Now, of course, I gotta ask you. I know you're just doing a little prep. I mean, has anybody say, you know, consider, I mean, the numbers and what you've accomplished? I mean, you may be the best field hockey player to ever come out of the Baltimore area.
No way. I mean, I've heard that from a few people before, but I just laugh at them. There's no way that I'm the best. Like, even my teammates are just as good as me. Like, people that we played against are as good as me, and I'm not the best at all. Mm-hmm. There's so many good players, so.
Well, going to the University of Maryland, they're on a big high right now, winning the national championship. Talk about going into Maryland next year and helping them try to defend their championship.
I'm so excited. Just their program, their coaches, like the staff, all the girls are so awesome, and they're just like great people, and like obviously they're amazing like field hockey players, and I'm excited to go with them and like learn and just improve and just take it all in and just see where it goes from there.
All right, well, 2011 was a great season for Alyssa Parker and the Glen Oak Gladiators. They won their second straight Class 2A championship, number one in the VSN top 20.
Next year, they'll be pretty good too.
Next year, right. Yeah, and maybe we'll Maryland, maybe Maryland might win another national championship.
Oh, we'll see about that.
All right.
Well, Glen Oak's going to be good.
All right, no problem. And for this young lady, Alyssa Parker, one of the best field hockey players to come out of Baltimore. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. She is our 2011 Varsity Sports Network Field Hockey Player of the Year. Congratulations, Alyssa.
Thank you.
Derek Tony for VarsitySportsNetwork.com.